Okay, so here is my vacuum table that I made with the Dyson vacuum extension hooked up to it. On top is the buck. I've got it hot glued down, and that's the shape I will be vacuum forming. I use this tray and some cut-up aluminum cans to rest the frame with the plastic in it. And this frame is just made from aluminum angle. I got all the stuff at Home Depot. It's not my idea or anything like that. I got it from another guy on YouTube. I'll have that link on this video. I made the frame to match the size of the vacuum table. That way it is a nice fit. As you can see, after about 14 minutes, I wasn't really getting anywhere, so I had to crank the heat up. All right, here we go, out of the oven. Once this plastic cooled down, it actually released from the table and I was able to just pop it right off. No big deal.
First try. Let's see if I can get it on the camera. You can even see like right, let's see, there. It's a little sort of divot. And even up in this corner right there, you can see that. There's a little tiny divot. But then look on this buck right here. Right there, old nail holes from this old 2x4 that I used to make this. Pretty cool. That went surprisingly well. It was pretty awesome. It worked perfectly, exactly like it, you know, all the other videos online and everything. I started at like 250 for the temperature, and I ended up cranking it up every few minutes or so because it wasn't really moving. Then I turned it on the broil, the high one, so that the upper coil was hot, and then within like seconds it was ready to go. And then that's it. I didn't film any of me making the frame or the buck itself. There's tons of videos online about that. I just wanted to get on film my first try doing the DIY vacuum form, and it worked great. All right, thanks a lot.